All right, hi guys. I'm just setting things up. If you're watching this recording on YouTube, feel free to fast forward. Just trying to test some things out. I'm using a different streaming program, so it's a bit different for
Hey
me.
guys, I'm just.
Yeah, volume works. Okay, we're good there. Hi, April. Oh, yeah, I still need to check something out with the settings. This is definitely a different platform than StreamYard. April, I went all fancy. Look at that. I feel proud of myself. Hi, evil best friend. Can one of you guys unfollow me and then follow me again? I want to see if the notification stuff works. Andy, hi. I don't know, I'm psychic. Hi, Rita. Yeah, I don't know why it's not popping up across the screen. Maybe it takes a minute. I don't know how this stuff works. It's a totally different platform for me. Don't know. How's everyone doing? Yeah, but the host should show up, and it's not. April, help. Where do I go for the follow thingy and the host thingy? Where do I go for that to get it to pop up again? Streamlabs. Okay. Ain't I, guys? Yeah, that's what I'm using. I'm using, maybe not. How do I do that? So mod the slash thingy and then Streamlabs. So do I type it out in chat then? Perpolina granted moderator privileges to Streamlabs.
So sorry. I cannot.
I am streaming, you know. It's my camel.
She brought your camel back.
Good to have my camel back. This thing works. This is way too complicated for me.
What's up?
Oh, I'm just playing with slobs and trying to figure out how stuff works.
Slobs. I am a slob. I knew it.
This is why I do not like doing new things. Let's do that crazy looking guy. I'll figure it out one day, guys. Just hang tight. Oh, he's difficult already, Andy. Are you telling me to add a goat to my collection, Amy? There we go, I like that. Hope it worked. Let's see what Amy shared. Oh, I need him. He's so cute. I need him. Here's my camel. Ain't he cute? have a circle maker thingamabobber, and I need a circle maker thingamabobber. So, let's unplug that for a minute. So, Amy told me to draw that. So, that's what I will be doing. Can you turn that down, dear? That's going to hit my YouTube channel as a copyright. I think I want the circle to be yay big. Well, maybe a little smaller than that. I'll be right back. Can you guys hear the music in the background, or is it all good? And how's the volume on my mic? For a few minutes. Alright, how's that? No, they're not. That's the one thing I found out about them. Okay, so if I'm trying to think here. So if so the butterfly body is on this area. Okay. So the wings would be like that. That's it. I need one of them compass thingies. You guys can barely see that, can you? A little better, I think. Is that a little better for you guys? Did I agree to? And there is an inner circle thingy, which is filled in black, so it'll hide the unperfectness of this circle right here. Yeah, love you too, Amy. You love me, my butt. So, does anyone have the paid Twitch? The Twitch Pro or whatever it's called, Premium, whatever it's called? Because from the looks of it, looks like you get a lot more themes and a lot more perks with it. Or not Twitch, Slobs. I totally meant Slobs, not Twitch. This is going to be the death of me. This is about the middle. No, I lied. This is about the middle. There we go. Because I was looking on the website, and it looks like you get a lot more themes and scenes and I didn't see any on-screen notifications pop up for me when you guys unfollowed and followed again and when Amy hosted. So, I don't know. Is that what you use, April? Is it like Slobs? I don't know. See, this stuff is just like way over my head. I did now. Except I still got that stupid zombie. Turn off that music, otherwise I'm gonna get hit with the copyright. Still doing a zombie. Test widgets. Wow. Yeah, I'm using the camera mic. Should I be using a different mic? Like desktop, maybe? Okay. Yay, I got it all figured out almost. I'm kind of excited, you guys. Stuff outside.
There's so much stuff I have to take out, like 3 garbage bags, several boxes.
I don't know, a little bit at a time. I don't know what to tell you.
Surprise. That's cool.
I'm done with JoJo's room.
Okay. Thank you.
Surprise! I got a toy for you.
Oh, thank you, JoJo.
Welcome. JoJo, Mom, JoJo wasn't affected by any of her stuffed animals going in the garbage. She was...
Was she healthy?
Yeah.
Good job, JoJo!
I figured you wanted to keep that because that's your camera.
Well, yeah. All my stuff I want to keep. All my stuff I want to keep. Was there a Curious George?
No.
Okay.
I took the Beanie Boos, though, or whatever they're called, because I'm starting a collection of those. I put them in my stuffed animal box.
If you put thin gauze over it, it should hear you, but less background. Can you go in the first aid kit and grab me gauze? It'll say gauze on the packaging.
Where's the first aid kit?
In the cabinet. No, I had it as made for adults because if you do kids, you can't get monetized and there's like no comments or some stupid BS like that. Like, if you do made for kids, it totally messes you up. Alright, I turned down the mic a little bit. Can you guys still hear me? Yeah, see, there's a no win with YouTube. I mean, YouTube has become a very difficult, pretty much useless platform to work with.
Hello? Oh, that's what it was?
Was that thinning off, Andy? Where is the mic? I don't even know where the mic is. I don't know where the mic is.
It might be right here.
No, that's the... I don't know. I guess it is what it is. I turned down the mic volume, so that should help a little bit. Then we have XI. So yeah, I want to make these a little bit bigger when it comes time for it. Oh, this drawing is like overwhelming me right now. There's like so much detail and I'm not used to that. Screw it, I'm gonna make this how I want it to look. Change it up a bit. See if I get the body of the butterfly. I can go off of that. Let's just add the basic shape. Not going to be exact, but that is totally okay. Okay, Andy. Yeah, I kind of like using slobs. Because everything is on one screen and I don't have to worry about switching over. So I think I'll just... I canceled membership to Streamlabs already. think I will just stick to using slobs. Didn't I say I canceled the membership to StreamYard? Oh, yeah, I canceled membership to StreamYard. Got something funky coming out of its butt. Your phone is put away right now, baby.
Where's your mind doing? It's mine doing. It's mine doing. It's mine.
What do you mean, where's yours? It got put away for a couple of days till the new phone case comes in. Go into a different room, especially since I am streaming.
Okay, sorry.
Okay, April. Hey, Case. I don't know how people can just look at a picture and whip up one of their own. I swear it's like a special talent. Something which I do not possess. Andy. You got that special talent, girl. You like whip it up in no time. Sorry guys, I'm concentrating.
I don't have it on child. I don't need it.
It's not exact to the picture in front of me. But I am totally okay with that. Parts bottom.
I don't want to cheat.
Broken piece. Okay, this thing is starting to frustrate me. Your pile.
Dude, I fish it with this. I fish it.
I gotta remember to chat because I am totally concentrated on this thing. That's what it's looking like so far. What do you mean talking too much? In my house or in general? What are you doing, you goofy girl? I am currently holding a tortilla shell in my hand. Because Juju decided to bring it over. Okay, so step away from this for a bit. She found it in hell. That's where she found it. evil, evil woman. Woman, I have an evil best friend. I hope she realizes that no matter how this turns out, it's getting shipped to her. So she agrees with it. Okay. Better go on your wall or something. Squiggly lines. These dogs are about to get my foot up their rear end. Okay, I totally lost my place. So we have that lane I'm working on. That thingamabobber, so let's get that thingamabobber out of the way. If you dogs don't stop your back and forth pacing, I'm gonna shove my foot up your butt. That thing bobber, and then we want this fancy thing bobber. I'm about to tear this out and crumple it up. This area right here is going to be orange. Maybe I drew it up too high, maybe that's my problem. How people have the patience for this. Yeah. Juju, what are you doing, child? Yeah, I'm totally hating this. Like very overwhelming right now because there's so many pieces. See, this is where the grid drawing technique would come in really handy. As then you'd have the grid to follow along. Actually, I should try that sometime. Started it, boo. I might as well finish it. Stuff here. Oh, I think I need a comfier chair. You had better be drawing this too, Amy. Since you said it was so easy. So what's everyone else doing? Watch your coloring. Ooh, I like that, Amy. And this is what Amy is coloring. She has an owl on her shoulder. How in the world can Andy look at something and pencil it in like it's nothing? It's all about layers, Rita. Usually you start out with the lighter layers first and then add the darker, but that's the correct way to do it anyway. But because alcohol markers are very versatile and blendable, you can add the darker layer first and then go in with your lighter layer. I'll show you. Take a break from this broken clock butterfly thing before I set it on fire. Yeah, I'm pretty sure she's using alcohol markers. Usually people use the color pencils after they've put on their base layer of like watercolors, alcohol markers, and stuff like that. And they use the color pencils to really define the detail. So we're just gonna do a circle, and it's not gonna be exact, but you'll be able to get the idea. So this area right here, I'll want it to be darker. So we're gonna go color this in. Remember, it's not going to look fancy. But this is what one layer looks like. Now, over on this side, I'm going to want it to be lighter. But from like here on, it's going to be darker. This area as is, and from here on it'll be darker. The more layers you add, the darker it gets. See the difference? This is one layer, this is two layers, three layers, and like four or five layers right there. Hi, Andy. And if I wanted to, I could grab a pencil that is kind of almost close to this color and add it like around the edges to kind of redefine it a little bit more. Andy, I came to the conclusion you are some kind of witch when it comes to penciling. Because I am struggling with this big time and you do it like it's a piece of cake. It's so much detail. It's a lot of detail. It's like my brain is not comprehending all the detail. You know, Andy, you should do this one too. You can show me how it's done. Loomis. I did Loomis? What's Loomis? Loomis? Isn't that April that did that? No, I think that was I did a simple face. I'm confused. Can you guys hear the music? Oh, for Pete's sake. All right. Alright guys, I'm gonna call it then, because people don't seem to understand that I'm streaming, so. Thank you for coming, and I'll keep working on this off of the screen. And next stream I'll show you where I'm at with this. Thank you for coming guys, I appreciate it, and thanks for your support and the follows, and for keeping me company and chatting with me. I hope you guys have a good night. Bye.